By the end of October, everyone 12 or older on a plane or train within Canada should be fully vaccinated. There will be a short period where people who are in the process of getting vaccinated can show a negative COVID-19 test. But by the end of November, if you're 12 or older and want to fly or take the train, you'll have to be fully vaccinated as well.
The policy is, as of October 29th, if you want to work for the government of Canada, which means the people of Canada, you have to be fully vaccinated.